I really hope this video uploads, because a lot of times I'll be having problems with my, I'll be having problems with the uploads on my computer. My top is blown right now. And the reason why my top is blown, and it really shouldn't be, but it is. And I'm not mad. I'm not mad about the situation. I'm not mad. I'm not mad at all. Because I see some good things happening out of this situation. But I also see a lot of bad things happening in this situation. And I just don't... Before I say anything, just let y'all know. This is just my opinion. Like all my videos, every video I make, when I do my tags, all that stuff, you know, it's just my opinion. If you don't feel the same, I don't care. So, I get on Facebook. Yes, okay, today is election day, whatever, whatever. Get on Facebook. All I see, all up and down my news feed is Obama this and Obama that. And half of the people who are saying these things probably don't even know why they voted for Obama. The other half ain't even old enough to vote. Another half didn't vote for him just because he's black. And half of them voted for him, did vote for him just because he's black. This is all this political stuff all up and down my news feed is just really irking my nerves right now. It's really irking my nerves. And no, I didn't vote. If this country goes down the drain, I'm not gonna be upset. I'm gonna be the one like, ha ha, so just so. And if it doesn't, then okay, I'll be like, you know what? I was wrong. If this country gets better, then I'll be like, you know what? I was wrong. But if it goes down the drain, I'm gonna be happy, because I'm gonna be the one sitting there laughing like, hey, I told you so. Because this is really, really bothering me. All this stuff. Like I said, half the people who voted for him probably only voted for him because he's black. A lot of people who didn't vote for him probably only voted for him because, I mean, probably didn't vote for him because he's black. If you did actually have, a lot of people actually had legit reasons as to why they voted for him or against him. And if you actually had a legit reason, then I have the greatest respect for you. But all these other people, a lot of people probably wouldn't even, I feel like a lot of people probably wouldn't even took the time out to listen to anything that any of the candidates had to say if they were both white. Or a lot of the people probably wouldn't have to listen to anything that, which this will probably never happen, but a lot of people probably wouldn't have had anything, probably wouldn't even been interested if the candidates were both black. They probably wouldn't have even been, a lot of people probably wouldn't have even been interested. I feel like this thing, I don't feel like this was a presidential election. I feel like this was a race election. That's what I feel like. I feel like people, I don't know, I'm just, there's all this stuff on my news feed, on Facebook, all this stuff. I even got, you know what, I was expecting to talk to a special someone on the telephone tonight. They're not talking to me right now. It's about 10 something. So, you know, everybody just recently found out that Obama was president, and that person ain't even talking to me right now because they watching Obama on TV. I didn't watch none of the debate. Everybody, watch the debate. That stuff filled up my news feed. Wasn't happy about that. I didn't watch anything that, I didn't watch any of their little features and stuff that they go out and do. I didn't watch any of that. I didn't watch this, nothing that was happening on TV about election day. You know, I didn't watch that. I didn't vote. I didn't. And I didn't watch when they announced whoever the president was. I didn't watch any of that. Because I just don't see a point in it. And I'm not going to say I'm a religious person, because I'm kind of not. I have my religious beliefs, but, you know, I need some tweaking in that area. But I lean more against my religious beliefs than I do any type of political beliefs. I have no political beliefs or anything like that. I feel like things are gonna happen no matter who the president is. That's how I feel. I don't go for either one of them. And I know a lot of people, I actually feel like a lot of people are going to be mad at me. A lot of people who see this video, they're going to be mad at me because they're going to be like, oh, she's black and she didn't vote for Obama. What? What? I mean, you know, it's just, it's crazy. It's crazy. No matter who the president was, no matter who the president is, I feel like this country, this world, is just going down the drain. It's not going to get any better. Because if it was going to get any better, then there would have been somebody along this line, after it was ruined, it would have been somebody along this line who would have came along and fixed it by now. That's what I feel like. And I don't feel like anything's being fixed. I feel like things are getting worse. Look at all this stuff that happens in the news nowadays. Look at this stuff. This stuff is ridiculous. And these people, this stuff is still going to happen. And these people, these citizens that are being affected by all this crime in the world, they're starting to fight back. And that's going to be a big deal. I'm telling you, this, it's about to get real. And I'm going to be the one, before it gets just bad enough, I'm going to get back on here. I'm going to make a video and I'm going to laugh in everybody's face. And I'm going to be like, I told you so. And, you know, everybody, one thing that I saw on my news feed today that I saw a lot of, that it said that if you didn't vote, then you can't complain. And I'm not complaining at all. I'm not complaining at all. And I won't complain. Because when everything goes downhill, I'm not going to be complaining. Because I'm going to be the one expecting it. And if it gets better, then I will, if I feel like things are getting better, I will get on here, I will do a YouTube video, and I will apologize and say I'm wrong. But I know better. And to all of you who are mad, y'all are probably gonna just fill up my comment box with rude comments, and a lot of people probably are gonna unsubscribe to my channel that has absolutely nothing to do with politics or anything like that. But if y'all do, hey, that's how y'all feel. But this is just my opinion, and I know a lot of y'all actually understand. So for those of y'all who do stay with my channel, for those of y'all who do, I love you. For those of y'all who don't, bye bye. You know, that's how much I care. And that's all I have to say.